see a little different, right? It's the journey. It's the whole journey that we're looking for you for. We're looking out for what you want, right? From there to there is part of the journey. And then they have their Churambo journey. And then, truthfully, these guys have their journey that they're continuing on. So, it's the long game that you want to work on, right? Think about the things that you do well today and capitalize on those. And things that you didn't do well, because nobody has a perfect test. Nobody does. I've never had a perfect test, right? And put those on the list. Figure it out. How can I get better? How can I get to that next one? But no, that's, you have the next goal, that's an important goal. But then, in the long run, it's about making through all of those in your own time, and then getting up here, right? Long game. Don't get discouraged if you have a bad test, or you have a bad semester, or either because of life, school, other issues, and you don't dedicate the time that you could have or should have. But in the long run, you gotta decide, is this a goal? Up here, black belt goal, and keep that in your mind and in your work throughout semester after semester, right? You've got to decide at some point, that is what I want to be, right? Only about 2% of people that get into martial arts achieve black belt, right? That means it's hard, right? That means it's hard. But what you need to think about is those statistics don't matter to you. They don't count to you. If you have a goal, and you set your goal on your work and work towards it and really try your best with hard work and not excuses, you're gonna get the black belt. Understand? So understand, it's a long-term goal to you. It's not about how you did it just today or next test or tomorrow or whatever. Going and set and make that decision, right? Maybe you don't make it yet if you're in the back row. Maybe even some of you in the second row haven't made it yet. But the front row, like somewhere, at some point you gotta make a decision. Am I really gonna do this? Right? Understand?
Yes, sir.
And then do it. Right? Don't let what anybody else says or what you think of yourself hold you back in achieving your goal. But at some point you gotta make that decision and then that. Once you make that decision, it will show through in class. We'll see it. We know who's made the decision, right? We see it in their work, in their thing. So keep that going. You guys are doing a good job today. Some of you need to brush up on those old forms that you look a little rough on. But other than that, I think it was a good test. And I think a really nice way to end off the year. Okay?
Yes, sir.
All right.